We are so fucking live.
Yeah.
Welcome to the SHINEBOX Gamecast. Episode 2. The Bone Diggity. Can you feel it? I think I'll start off with a nice horse. Now, oh, just quit that game.
Yeah. I'm in Empire's Edge.
God, yeah, I'm in some fucking squad with some guy Xavi or something. There we go. I've joined your game. Boring Blitz? What is it bringing me here for?
No, Empire's Edge.
Empire's Edge. It just came up. There's a game available for your party, and then I clicked on it, and it brought me there. Oh, here we go, Empire's Edge. I like Empire's Edge. I don't like the run, the thing, though.
What?
No, the sprint you have to make all the way to, I think it's A or F.
Old G from F.
Yeah. It's pretty damn isolated, if you ask me. It's like really far away. And I just think that's really disrespectful.
Where are you? What map are you on? Sorry.
Empire's Edge.
The edge of Empire.
Did you see the closer it gets to 210, like the more extended?
Oh fuck, definitely. Look.
Really, really interesting.
Let me get up here again.
And he's in my squad, yep.
You see, 210. Are we going to the cheesery, like?
We're going to the cheesery.
Here, how mad is that thing? The promo poster for it? The size of,
What, George?
The size of Johnson compared to the DC.
Oh, I know, fuck.
Madness, like, I'm going so far and I haven't made my mind up yet.
It's like King Kong or something. It's
yeah.
Mad.
That's like racist, okay, Patrick? So if you could just stop those comments, please, that would be great. I'm going Anthony Johnson, Weidman. I know, Musasi.
Nah, I'm not touching Weidman, like.
I might just do that not to go the distance.
I'm definitely going Musasi, like.
Thiago Alves, isn't he not also a goalkeeper for Valencia? What do you call the Valencia goalkeeper?
We have taken objective apples.
I only know that because there was a clip going around today of it was like respect. Oh no, he's Thiago Alves. It was whenever Messi scored a penalty against him, he went over and high-fived him, and everyone was like, respect. I was like, what?
Seen that picture, that's
respect? Fucking embarrassing.
Punching him in the head, like.
Oh, good job on scoring past me there. Weird, like. Isn't there like I was gonna say, I choose the difference between like football in Europe and football in England. Someone was telling me before that there's a difference in the rivalries in like Spain and Italy and all. So like, you know the way United would want anyone to win the league apart from Man City?
If you were going... Watch artillery truck at sea.
Oh, I've seen that. If you're going purely on geography, United would hate Man City to win the league. Apparently in Spain and all it's different. Like, Barcelona would want Espanyol to win, and so would Athletic. Someone told me that before, I don't know if it's true, like. Someone said that, like, if it came down to Athletic Madrid and some other team, Real Madrid would cheer on Atletico, because it's more about, like, the pride of the city than getting one up on your geographical rivals. And apparently it's different.
Sure,
I don't know, would they? You would know more better than I would, like.
You wouldn't want United to do well, like.
That's different. Say Everton were playing Middlesbrough. You know what I mean?
Alright.
Then you'd probably want Middlesbrough to win if you were a Liverpool fan. If you were from Everton, like. If you were like a proper... If you're from Liverpool.
I hate the way you can't shoot when you're putting your mask on, like.
I know.
You could keep a finger on the trigger, like.
On the train.
Look from the forest to take a kill. Is that someone I see in the mountain there?
Yeah,
I seen someone there. What? Where'd he go? Oh, where is his mate?
Is this live, is it?
Oh, it's super live.
Super green.
We should have done some live commentary on the Isle Nolan show.
Here. What team are you?
Italians.
Jesus. Teams are full.
I was just checking there to see if everyone's voice was working. And it is. There you have it.
Balance.
You ever see that video of that girl and she's like, she must be like 13 or something. And she's like sedated in the dentist chair and then her ma is asking her questions and she's like, big balls, bouncy balls.
Bouncy balls.
And her mom's like, stop it. And she's like, what? Hairy balls.
What type? She's like, stop talking about balls. What balls do you think of, man?
Hairy balls.
The best one is your wee ginger kid and he goes, Pat Regatta.
My man Rocco! My boy Rocco!
Dubai was lit, man!
We were shooting him, pop, 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 Rocco! Man! I'd love to be fucking on their, like, proper,
I know.
General
I
aesthetic.
I want to do it, but I'd also never want to see the video of being on it. I'd be scared of what would come out.
I was like, Marky, I was like, what did my ass said, my dad said, whenever she walked in on the day? We have lost
objective friend. It's Queen Elizabeth II, not the first. It's the second, you know.
That's hilarious. I say some wild things, though. See, like, so often my mail come on and be like, I thought you were working today. And I'll be like, no. And she's like, I was asking you, we were talking this morning, you said you were working. I just have proper conversations, like, don't remember a thing.
The worst one I can remember is the time we were in your house, Tom, and it was in the wee box room. And
yeah.
I thought there was, like, suitcases on the ceiling. I was, like, pushing up towards it.
Oh, shit, I actually do remember it. I do remember it. Were we partaking that night? Or was it just...
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I do remember that, actually. One of the first.
I can remember it clear as day, like actually seeing something.
The guy that's mad, sniping like from the roof on F.
Waiting out of your mind.
Sniping from the top. Right. Is that you sniping? See on top of the roof that's two-story building on
Who's it? Anyone there with me here?
He's gone. Headshot.
Still on your team.
Lovely.
You call my squad king?
Bring the spawn on you, Fern. And move down. You're loving the old sniping these days. You're just expanding your repertoire. There's a guy running down 50 yards in front of you.
Jesus!
Running on me. Marked up. Medic.
I see him.
He's on 31. Or 32 or
down. He's down. There's a car went past there as well. Blitzing down towards B.
I see him. I see him. There's a tank as well moving up from F. Tank's gone. No thanks to me.
The person in
the medic. Cheese watch. There's a medic. He's gone. And then there's a support.
I almost killed that tank. The medic can't kill a tank by himself. Like that's a
bit 158 Phil. We're getting beat. They're on 192.
The person who's second in our team, like as in your team, is not in five. Five deaths. No things.
I'm taking E single hand. What's the thing if you take E, if you take one single handle? You must get like extra points, surely, to go. Oh god, there's someone here.
No, not really.
You should do, but.
Someone here.
It just takes ages.
God, where is he?
It's
can't see him.
Anyway.
Tank got me.
Whoa, god, Jesus. Damn. Who? Oh, the fortress gun. Oh, melt. Cheesy nearby.
Careful.
Bail.
What fortress gun? Was it the one on the other side of us?
Oh, shit. Get up, Tom. Get up.
Bail down here. We have taken objective
Charlie. Ah, there's someone there. He's at the back of...
Are
they? Yeah, he's at the back. He's
hold
like,
on, I'm gonna snipe on it.
He's like way down towards the edge of the cliff.
I see him.
See him. He's running about. He's behind
coming,
a rock.
He's coming.
On top of a rock. He got you, Cheese, did he? Seen that. Try and get a mirror for him.
Rage.
Alright. There's a boy shooting with the fortress gun anyway down in there, so if I don't get him.
I'm gonna go straight actually for 1 wee second here. Try and get him. Where is he?
He's in one of the wee buildings. We've taken objective, George.
Someone mark him up,
I think you may. I can't see him anymore. I think a fortress gun might have got him, but.
Oh shit, threw a gas bomb by accident there.
Inky bomb?
You stinker. Is there someone in there?
No, it's locked. 50-50, it says.
Jeez, I'm covering you.
Careful, geez, careful.
I see him.
Where is he?
He's marked up.
Can't see him.
Someone just died there.
He's dead.
Two of them. There's at least two of them. There's no one there. One dead, one alive.
Where are you?
Moving on E.
We have lost objective Freddy. Headshots are so hard to get.
Yeah, there's a submarine coming. Definitely.
From what direction? Oh, I see him.
That's me.
Me. Someone here on eight.
Right here, I'm bringing someone towards you. He's gonna kill him. He's in the gun right here.
I see him. It's getting destroyed. I'm going up to it.
Right, now you got him, Phil. Can't see him anymore.
I need to change. Look, it'd be so good if you could just change what class you were mid game, like without him to die.
He's dead. He's just floating in the water. We float.
How did he die? Sweet, there we go. Switching teams. We
have lost. Don't get that fortress gone. Maybe.
Shit. There we go, open up that squad, baby.
Oh shit, I'll do it now.
What are it's with you, no?
Ah, fucking hell.
In the squad?
Yeah, no.
Oh, melt.
Sloppy by me.
Extra I'm on you, Fern. Going for F?
Right.
Actually, no, I'll go on cheese.
Yeah, he's been taken.
Yeah, he's been taken.
I'm just having a look back. I've been chasing one of our guys for about 10 seconds trying to stab him. Like he was an enemy. Freaking out.
Did you come on the F here?
Shit, boys. Can you get to me, can you?
What's wrong with
you? I'm getting pinged.
Nowhere near, I'm going to F. There's loads of them spawning FTC from the right. Coming in from the right.
There's an artillery
Oh, it's horrible shooting.
He's in a B there, Phil.
Shit. I can hear him running too. That's insane, you can actually hear them running at him. It's a new move, it's a B that can drag him too.
Careful, that tank's about here, Cheese, that tank's about here. Just hang tight.
That's so annoying.
Yeah. Oh, what?
He's just camping there.
Sneaky bastard.
He got me. Done, Marvel.
That's well played, like.
Oh, fuck my legs.
Got me over F, though.
Right, that was where.
Fuck.
Mate.
Right, cheese, I'm spawning you here at F. We have lost objective button.
Right, done. Dead.
Come back in the room again.
I'm spawned on after.
Back to here.
Just like if you're shooting your gun or two.
We have taken like just before or after you do it.
just before you reach it, just a wee bit before. There's a tank up at Sea Lutz. So, Tom, you alright?
Yeah. No. Just took two guys out there. Just hanging around, waiting for his tank to beat it, like.
Oh,
F.
Where'd he go? Oh, shit. Oh, you dick! There's one. Oh, he's gone. Do we have a tank at F as well, or is it just our tank?
There's a plane on us. I'm just trying to kill him.
Oh, so annoying.
You tilt a wee bit there, Phil. I get an angle.
Alright.
Thank you. Yeah, that's great. He's away. He's away repairing. He's not dead yet.
We have lost objective. Are you back
then? No, not yet. Let's leave him.
Oh shit, I'm in the bed.
That's bullshit. I'm gonna see if they fucking hit too many people, like. Fucking flamethrower.
Eyes in the skies, boys. Ooh, shit.
Hold on, I'd see if I can see him. I got him.
I can't be. Halfway
there. We have he's pulling away. He's pulling away. He's pulling away. I got him.
Oh shit! I'm just gonna be dying. Look.
I'll keep on holding you with me.
And we're just gonna turn over a wee bit here.
Right.
Sweet. Yes.
Sweet.
We have lost objective George.
We bomb run.
We
have taken objective apples.
Me and a couple of homeboys here on D.
Plane coming for us.
Taking fire, I don't know where it's from. Oh, him? Jesus. Sneaky bastard. Take out.
Fuck, I don't want to deal with us, Phil.
I want to know.
Keep pulling away every... Come on us and then... Nah, not worth it. Bomber over there. Mark them up.
Oh, Jesus. Save me. Zaboina. Good man. We have taken objective down. Didn't get the points for that, like. Even though I started that shit.
It's
just stupid, Tom.
We're alright, like, there's nobody on us, but. So we've got a free
go ahead, big Zaboinas. Do it.
Well, I thought they were going down there.
We don't want to hit F, I'd say.
Yeah.
F or D, whatever
one
you want.
The right, there's one to the right.
To the right of us?
Yeah.
Can't see him yet. I see him now. He's turning back. I don't know if he's coming for us or... Oh wait. He's marked up anyway.
Jesus, you hear me?
We're down here.
Where?
We're down here. Down my side where I'm shooting. That bomb went off. Two of them. Or two down there. Oh.
Let me see. Do it on E. There's a submarine there. So just as soon as we get over it a wee bit, just hit it.
Oh, shit!
Actually, the submarine's way on up, but...
Flanking that first one, then the second one come out of nowhere, cheese. Fuck you, Gabrus! Someone kill them.
Oh, shit, I'm dead.
Wake up, champ!
Right.
Jesus.
Right.
Oh, tank.
We have lost objective Charlie. He's alright, is he?
Yeah.
There's
a plane coming towards us here.
Yeah. I'm gonna fly right past you, dude.
Bond won't chase this comment.
Right. Are he coming towards us?
Yeah, no, he's not. He's trying to turn. Right, we're behind him.
We have lost objective apples. Right, he's getting behind us now. Hold on, give me a good angle here.
Geez, where are you now?
That's better, that's better.
On G.
G.
He's turning away, Phil. You're on my angle, Lewis. Wait, here he comes now. Come on, you. No, he's just circling, I think. Fuck's wrong one? Where? I see him. He's after that other one. He's turning. Nah, he's got his back now, so. Right.
Jesus, this is a fucking. No, Tom!
Nah, not yet. I think I lost my angle on him.
Fucking melt. We better still take that. Like, we were dominating C there, and three fellas showed up and had a different plan. We're losing D. Shit, tank. There's a tank just leaving D, going towards,
Alright, bombing on a D.
It's just driving away from D, I think. Going back towards B and A. You should see it, like.
Oh, I see him.
Shit.
What? What? Are you serious?
He's away, Phil, he's away.
Riddled him.
Where is he?
I hit it. There's a plane in front of you, so it's...
Right. Can't see it.
He doesn't even know he's right in front of us.
Marked him up there.
Oh, right.
Melt.
Jump.
Not on my watch. Oh my god, that plane? Oh my god.
An enemy dreadnought is en route. Watch out, Phil. Watch that guy.
Get up. No.
You got me. Perfect place. They're alive also.
That's bullshit. A wee guy.
So I can grab a plane here if you want to jump in.
There's a guy with a flamethrower kit at sea and he's just torturing me, like.
Yeah, when you die.
Come on, Rocker.
Boys, you just need anywhere bomb.
Revive me, Rocker.
G.
G or D?
G and D. C first. D at your own ledger.
Right,
so on the spawn point or on the flag.
Yeah, D for an right.
Yeah, D. I killed a couple ones there.
D on the flag.
There's one of them on a mount. There's one of them on a mounted gun for an D. Is that
right,
our team?
Come for it now.
That is I. That's Phil, actually. Phil, I was right. I was shooting you. Yeah,
there's a tank. I'm damaging the tank at D, so.
Yeah, I see him. It's in the middle, so see if you're going from the bridge from C to D, don't take the bridge, just like, fine. Oh, son of a bitch. We have lost objective
butter. Right, a damage to the game, there's a couple of fellas there as well, so I'm going around for another one. Nothing with that one.
Aye, we're sort of locking down a bit here, friend.
Right. I might try and take...
they're coming from G. There's like a big red thing coming up the map coming from G. If you wanna...
They're taking B here as well, so I'm just gonna do a Q on B.
Oh, here they're here, friend. Here they're here. Oh, no. Cheesy nearby?
Where are they, Tom?
They were coming from G to towards D. Cheese, careful, cheese.
Yeah, I took the big three of them out and it's open down here. I got some all down.
Shit, I'm down. I'm throwing in, come to the king. Alright, hold on. I'm bottom of the valley, 806.
No, don't jump in.
T's ain't going for F here for game. If you want to go around far right, I'll go far left. If you're coming from... Oh, hello. Right, man. I'm just going to follow him here. I'm going to follow him to see where he goes. And then just give him a wee bit of...
So I'm with you there.
There's another guy coming up.
Later, man. What, Tom? What? Oh, sniper.
I'll check Phil, hold on. Get back.
Bullshit, like, twin down.
I see him.
Hold on.
Got one again. They're spawning, Phil. They're on the right.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Cheese, I'm on you here.
Got one, Phil.
There's a sniper. Oh, hello.
I can see his shadow, Phil.
Oh, no.
Somebody behind us.
Cheese was one in the house. Do you get him?
Got him.
The one land down prone.
I think he's dead. The one land in the house.
Why was I out there?
No health left here. Do you right beside me?
I'm not right beside you. Just get your health up first.
Let's get a...
Do you die, Chief?
So I can grab
your body. Your body landed right in front of me. Like, sorry, there's a medic here coming. Okay, Rocka.
We're together in death.
Rocka, get us. The Rocka get you, Chief.
Phil.
Rocka, save my boy, Chief. Save him!
I'm in an armored car.
Oh,
see me?
Good.
Where'd that shot come from?
We got to the right hand side of it, maybe shooting.
I got shot from behind there, I don't know where it was. I'm moving on F if anyone wants to come.
See him?
Come.
Anyone near F?
No.
Oh, Jesus. Whoa, no. Get me out of here.
Yep. Oh, I moved in.
Someone's shooting me and I don't know where it's from.
There is. Definitely down here.
Something just rolled off, some sort of tank. I don't know if it's ours or not.
And do you want to run down the other door? I'll just keep doing this.
Yeah.
Is it?
Right, I'm going.
There we go.
Right, I got one that was running down there.
Coming
in the other side. I know. He stopped me. But I can spawn on you.
Yeah, I can't spawn him open, right?
Can anyone see where the person is at F? It says there's one person here. Or maybe a few even. Oh, he got me. There he is. Cheese in the back.
It looks like there's a tank. We are
losing objective. Oh, he got the cheese.
There's a couple of them. We have taken objective
apples. Oh my god.
Still here with you, Phil.
Yes, it's clear.
Where are you at?
A.
A.
Where do you need us?
If you want to move down for E, actually, me and Cheese will just hold F in here and then we'll all move on. Oh, there's a tank there, just the...
No, see, they're behemoths, they're like...
Oh, is it? Fuck it.
Fuck me.
Yeah.
No point in risking it, we're leading, like.
They're all over D, there's a load of pushing up on the D. There's a load of bar guys on D as well.
Where's these ones at F?
It looks like it was a tank, Tom, or an artillery truck.
No, I got him, got him. Up. He's dead. Goodbye.
So, I'll hook right. Let's see if all are marked up.
Cheese, you want to go back? Oh, actually, D.
Somebody on F, there's somebody shooting somebody here. Right, there's a plane coming in for a bomb run.
On F? I bailed on F, I'm going to D. Goodbye, sweet prince.
I'm dead. There's two there, Phil. One's facing the other way, they're both facing the other way.
I'm just running in straight on D.
Here we go,
Phil. Jesus, towel shooting.
That's it.
Victory! You boys spent a lot of time in the air of that game, like.
Me and Phil?
Aye.
We were forced to be wrecked. No, nobody wanted to touch us.
Very Pearl Harbor.
I still haven't had dinner yet. I'm starving.
Have you not?
It's 1 o'clock in the morning.
Is it?
Yeah, it's half 12, Fern.
Perfect time for dinner.
The perfect meal.
You boys staying on for another game?
Fucking
I thought that was you in the main screen.
Yeah, I'm going for a piss. I'm going for a piss. Piss.
Fern, best scout. Phil, best pilot. Cheese contributor. Tom, captured.
I haven't played this one in a while. Like.
What is it?
How good is Podolski's goal? Like, Jesus.
What a way to go out. You'd have thought he was dead.
What was the score?
1-0.
That was an absolute rocket.
It was, wasn't it? Oh, yes, Fern. Let the world of YouTube hear that healthy flow.
I forgot. Hey, boys.
That's a healthy stream.
Start doing it with Twitch, Tom?
Everything's working well.
Yeah, yeah, if you want, yeah. Sir. So there, I'll see what it's like. I'm going to Google Twitch.
Does it flow perfectly straight, or is there a bit of an arch on it? That, where does it go?
It depends on what way I holster it.
Oh, you're right, actually, Phil, you're right, we haven't done this one in a while.
Well, you go freehand or not? Sometimes you're just being a bit rogue.
Sometimes I sit down. Rogue. See if I'm hungover.
Do you?
I don't care.
I've never sat down and pissed since I was about 2.
You fool. You're missing out.
I've heard good things.
You're hungover.
I ended up just taking a shit and being there for like half an hour.
Pure pins and needles. That's pure pins and needles time. Every time I do that, I spend the next half an hour of my life completely paralysed. Championship jockey, Christopher Reed.
Who's with me here?
Me? Move out of the fucking way! Move! See you! Where are you? Move out of the fucking way. You too. Move.
They've only 17, but we've 28.
I must be more coming, that can't be right.
It's starting to fill up now.
Right, I'm right up.
They're 22 or 29.
They flanked the whole way around, please. Oh shit, here comes everything. Good shooting for you, Brett.
You absolute dickhead,
fell.
Jesus Christ. Watch out, Phil, don't come for me.
He's up beside me.
Unless you kill them all.
This shooting's brutal, that's going on.
Coming on you.
Please don't.
You come up in the wee passage at the back of scene.
That was always happening. Farron's got 2 kills already. Let's get in playing.
This cat can play, man.
Someone taking an Osmond Hiller?
Just
track him. Getting a wheezy cheese. To quote the great Conor McGeown, it ain't easy being wheezy.
It ain't easy being wheezy.
No, get out of there, Tom. Get out of there. No. Cheesy nearby. Careful, there's a guy. He's been lambasted that train for about the past 2 minutes and he hasn't been killed. That guy fruked. Fruked you. Fruk me.
Boys, this is frustrating.
I fired 3 grenades at him there, and he didn't die.
Boot to the TV.
Change guns up, Phil. Go back to what you know.
I'm going for this guy, Fruit. You know. This is a vendetta, boys.
This level's really good for the machine gun, though, to be fair.
Hip fire forced.
Just the light machine gun, you just pick a point, lie down, and get 40 kills.
That's what Frick's doing. Frick you, Frick. Hit that.
I just keep walking in the bullets over and over and over again.
Oh my god, zombie smart. Fuck you! Now they've got more players than us.
Burn, I'm spawning on you for leadership.
Right.
Bam, you're under fire. Jesus.
Gas mask on. Get your gas mask on.
Stay alive. Stay alive. Coming in. I'm coming in.
I'm on you, Phil.
Yeah.
Who killed you? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
Another bit of the wee small bit of the room.
Oh, there's two of them.
We're going for round the back.
Shit, didn't know there's two of them. P Diddy. She just waited.
Hold on.
Eventually they would have come out.
Hold on. Fucking pressing the wrong button.
Button bashing, Phil? He does that.
Watch out, Cheese. Get him.
Does that,
there's
man.
Another one, Cheese. Another one, Cheese.
Guys behind us as well. Here, sorry.
No, work away. Right to the left, Cheese, when I spawn here. Follow me. Thank you. Right there, right there. Come back, guys. Come back.
Grenades, grenades from behind. From one behind. Time. Watch behind us. Watch yeah. Behind us. Cheese, can you get me?
Who's that down?
Me. Don't worry about it. There's a couple of guys coming over. Watch. Careful, careful, careful.
Is it? Got him, got him, got him.
There's two of them, there's two of them. There's a second one. There's a second one standing yeah, behind a rock.
I see him. He got me. He got me. Grenade.
There's another guy prone behind him.
Behind where? Behind where?
Right, fuck it. I'll spawn. I'll spawn.
Behind the guy that killed us. We have lost objective butter. This is there all over B. B's lit up. Like yeah, Christmas tree.
A, we're losing A as well. I'm going back for A.
Come on,
stay alive here. Stay alive. That's apples. It. Beautiful.
Oh,
we can kick places.
To the right, Tom. To the right.
To the right?
Yeah, he's. It's a support camp and he's coming through the trench.
Oh,
right.
He got me.
Oh, he's coming around the back. You Tacones?
No, Sakuz.
Jesus.
Push on me. Push on me.
Tom, there's loads of us at MB. Do you want to go with them and stay?
We've lost everything.
Yeah, fucking actually.
They were all over B.
Phil, look who's last on our team. Look at his name.
Can't even
make cheese right now. Next time you die, look at it, it's fucking hilarious.
You going in, Cheese?
Oh, no.
I'm in with you. Yeah, let's get it. Weak corner, mate. Mini Venables.
Mini Velvet voice. If I can dream. I'm with his today here.
Guess what's Venables special, man?
Yes! Yeah.
Me?
Oh yes. Great shout.
Oh, I've got a spike club.
Of him in the lights.
Right here, they're
yeah,
gonna come
definitely.
In that door. Tom, watch out. Watch
definitely.
Out, Tom. Watch out, Tom.
What door?
That door.
Oh, he got me.
Actually.
Fuck's sake.
Listen.
I know, I know. Jeez, easy, he's behind that wall there, careful.
Killed him with a grenade, what a shot.
I feel him. He folded it up like a bitch.
Move on to D.
Hold on.
And there's someone else here. Oh my god, I killed the game. I killed the game. Let's go to that. I had a bit of a gas mask on. There's three of them coming in. Three of them coming in. Scooby Doo.
Got one.
Still alive, still alive.
I'm on you, Cheese. I'm on you. That's an order, Cheese.
Watch out, Cheese. Careful. Still in there.
Right there. Got him, got him. Wipe Pearl. Wipe Pearl is gone.
Push on. Oh,
there's more here. For God's sake, just pick a move and stick with it. Oh, watch, watch, boys. Someone coming in, coming in.
He's
Oh, no, Willick's in the wall. He's in the wall. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, German. And fuck you, pretty boy. Granada.
As long as someone watches the front door, someone watches the back, someone watches the side, then the other person speaks about.
I'm watching this door here. The wee
I'm watching the side door. I'm watching the one that's like
coming in the back.
Three of them coming in.
Got him, I killed him. Got two of them.
Two of them?
Yeah.
Right.
Coming from D.
They're still there, they're throwing grenades in. I'm in a goopy spot here if they come in.
The other door come from D now.
I'm in a goopy spot here if they bounce in here, like.
I'm gonna spawn on you.
Yeah.
Spawn on you, Phil.
Yeah. And I got the back door for him. We are losing
objective Duff. Right. They're coming in the other door. They're coming in the door that you're looking at now, I think. See them?
In D.
Got him.
I'm down, there's one coming in there, Tom.
Got one. Got two.
They're left. I'm dead.
Got him, got daddy. Bomb.
Left,
oh, gas me, I'm dead. Fuck's sake.
I'm in the door from
good.
Team.
That is not good.
Guy on top of E. Two of them on top of E.
One of them will die with that grenade. Oh, no, didn't. Brilliant.
Yeah, my dreams I'll always see.
Got one of them on top.
Did you get me here?
Got the other one on top.
They're all over.
They got me with a grenade.
Oh, they all in there. Right, right. Have they now secured them? We're above?
There's about 8 of them in there.
Fuck.
What are we doing, lads?
What are they doing?
We should maybe back off, take C while they're focused on.
Yeah. Good shout.
Yeah, we'll go from
B and A. Well, two go from B, two go from A.
There's loads of them.
Whoa, there's loads of them on the bridge.
I got one there, those shooting at you, Tom.
B.
Good call. I just fucked a gas grenade, doing a bit of damage there.
Hey, hold on, I'll fire in a grenade.
There's so many of them.
Right, ready, friend, ready? You go right, I go left.
Hold on. Right, yeah, just let me fire another grenade.
Go.
Go now. Yeah.
I think the bridge is ours.
Fuck, I'm stuck.
I got the back leg coming from B.
I'm down, there's two coming up from where I got killed there.
Where is it?
The end of the bridge, he's sort of in the carriage. It's tilted and stuff.
Yeah, I have a good view on it here, cheese.
There's somebody under the bridge, Two of them under the bridge. So, I'm gonna spawn on you and jump on there and get them.
Oh, he got me!
I literally spawned me right in front of somebody, just spawned, shot in the back. Hate that shit.
Jesus Christ.
It's an imperfect world we live in. Jeez.
You've got a flame trooper.
I never take advantage of these sentry kits, I'm gonna do it next time. Sentry kettle. Whoa! Jesus.
Flame trooper's gone. Got him.
Did you get him?
Watch my back.
Whoa. Got him for you. There were some people come really close to you and you can't shoot them. He was right up my fucking grill there, like.
See, I fucking spam noob melee, but then always die.
Yeah. Hate that, like.
Fuck, they're all over here, like.
Yeah. Wonder if this is the crew from last night. If this is the crew from last night, if you can hear me, fuck you! Fuck you!
Hey, are we flanking?
Yeah, I'm behind Phil here.
We've lost the AMB again.
All four of us? Squad gold? We made a million in a minute.
There it is! Capture that objective!
Pardon me.
I don't understand how they're getting an idea.
I have an idea.
The enemy controls all objectives.
Fight! The objectives are
locked! Tom, see where I am?
No.
Turn around.
Or Which guy coming in? Mark up there, medic.
Where is he?
It's all
guy backing him up from the same direction.
Got him, I get him.
We have taken him.
Got him. There's one coming up the left.
Oh my god, I'm on the roof. Got blue onto the roof there. Right, there's no point in waiting because you couldn't even reach me if you needed to spawn me. I'm on you, Phil.
Spot in the cheese up here.
Nice spot.
Where are we going for here? Boys, just loot him up there. Horrible shitting!
Boys, we have just got dinged in that circle. I'm losing an angle back to start.
There's one in that bunker, one bunker cheese.
Yeah, and there's one coming around the side of the bunker.
Ah, fuck. Our armored
train has arrived. Oh no! Bitch!
We lost it all.
What happened? We lost it all. Any medics nearby? That guy did, he's torturing me. Make money, money, make money, money.
Yeah,
right. Cheese.
Somebody in a bunker, cheese.
Careful, careful. Oh no! Killing people with handguns?
Goddamn, goddamn.
How is that possible? One shot kill them there.
Are handguns more like. Do they do more damage than machine guns? Seems to be how I always get. See what. When handguns get you, they get you good, like.
Moves in there where I was, jeez.
Fuck off!
Watch your felt.
That guy fricked again.
I'm flanking.
I haven't got revived once from the medic, like, apart from cheese.
I'm on your phone.
Up here, Tom. Clear.
Sweet. Going in, just straight in, no messed about.
Got one. Got another one. They're coming from the that side.
Yeah.
Where to the right?
The left when you came out that door, Tom, but I'm on you now.
That's right.
Got
Jesus, mate, you're horrible.
What was he thinking, like?
Did he hit you at all there?
Oh, am I going left?
You go left, I go right, right?
Yep.
Someone shot me from the left, someone shot me from the left.
Right, I'm coming to the house.
Oh, he got me, he got me. You got me. He's behind me, he's behind me. Did you get him?
No, no, they got me.
Cheese,
you're
nearby? Cheers, cheese.
Somebody in the other team called Tesla, or somebody on our team called Tesla.
Where is he? Where'd he go? Completely disoriented here. Jesus. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh my god, Tom. Is that train ours?
Yep.
Fucking doesn't look, seem like it.
Losing objective butter. How the fuck are we losing B already?
Enemy hit 100.
Watch something, watch.
I know, I know, I've seen that. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Got him. I got him, but
there's no one here. Jesus. It's Furnace a flame trooper here.
Right, I'm coming on you.
This is washing the one that this team brutal we're in.
Oh, this is a melt.
So I'm spawn on you.
I'm doing one more after this, by the way.
That one's pace.
Do you want to leave this team as well?
Brutal.
You sure?
I feel like we're playing
fucking amateurs.
Right. Go room right.
Wait, right?
Wait, right, yeah.
Jesus, no pushing him out.
Get him. Nah, fuck.
How did he survive that?
I know, did you see that? I threw a grenade and it went off right beside him, but he's...
Where is he?
He's towards B.
Did he...
Does the train just go from start to finish to start to finish? Like, what?
No, you can actually control it, like, drive it. You do have control over it.
Are we going on the sea here?
Just going back and forth, back and forth.
This is just getting fucking ridiculous now. Fuck, I'm having a horrible game here, like. I'm having a stinker.
Turn, coming right towards you.
I'm going on A and pushing on D.
Stuck a cover back in the helmet, are you?
My right?
Got him.
Cheese on the train. How do you get through the train? Losing B. We have taken objective Charlie.
Well done, boys. I'm going up the back. Nader, watch your head. Got him. Oh shit. Tom. What's that room like? Alright.
Damn it. Clear. We checked down here. Yeah, it's all good.
Careful, Tom, careful.
Time to come back, we've started it too late, like.
Oh no. They're coming up the stairs, huh?
Got him. Shit. We are young. Heartache to heartache, we stand. Love is a battlefield.
Yeah, oh.
I know. He's like the monk in A Machine. I'd like to see what he thinks about. The cheese. Calm and calculated.
Watch it behind you, Phil. There's a boy with shotgun.
Is he still there? Because I'm in front of Phil.
Who do, Oh no, I thought that was you stabbing him. Somebody stabbed him, sorry.
Ah, Jesus. Millions of them. I thought I was running into clear water there, like.
Millions.
Who's pocket munching?
Me.
What are you eating, Chase?
Chocolate hobnobs.
What are you eating?
Chocolate hobnobs.
Chocolate hobnobs? Chocolate hobnobs. Fires one up. Let me see him. Oh my god, he's savage, isn't he? Like, he's savage. Oh my god, I've gone terrible in that game. 619. 619? Phil, I'm gonna look up the photo of Terry Venables to have.
Okay.
Need to get a nice HD one. I'm all about the HD photos with the.
I think it was for the song. So it's like Terry Venables, the song.
I've just been Terry Venables. If I can dream. This is the Terry Venables special.
A little person.
If I can dream, please let my dreams.
He owns a hotel.
He owns a hotel? Oh, in like Greece or somewhere in that?
Alicante.
Yeah. I remember there's a documentary about him on Channel 5. About that hotel. Well, I don't know if it was like exclusively about the hotel, like, but he was sporting a great tan.
That's awful.
Was he a good footballer? Like, was he a good player?
Not sure.
Look up his record here. What a fucking tune, like.
Chelsea. You ever heard this, Fern, have you?
Oh, Fern.
What is it?
Drink it in. Drink it in.
No.
By Lee. What a tune.
That's it.
And higher in the sky. More blue.
I refuse to believe that's Venables.
better than
where he is, Fern.
Where am I?
Where the Millennium Dome? He's standing on the Millennium Dome.
That's fuck. It's an absolute weapon of a tune, like. He just goes for the end. Please let my dreams. It's mad that he's just basically singing Let England Win the World Cup. Like, he's screaming at the top of his lungs, Let England Win the World Cup. Like, that's how desperate it's got for them, that lot. Please let England win. Trust me, Venables, it was up to me. I'd let you win.
It's her.
May not have won the world, the actual trophy, but he won our hearts. Republicans are good at making these guan gestures. Come on,
I fucking love and hate him.
I forgot his book's still in my house.
You bought it?
I bought it. But I made sure to buy it second hand as to not give him any money, like. Wee loophole, if you were. Because, I mean, the damage has already been done.
Well played.
You know what I mean? And trust me, there was a lot of people looking to sell that book on. There must be light burning brightly. We have taken objective Butter. Enemies on the run. Run now. I think we should call this one the Terry Venables Extraordinaire.
Almost got a little cheesy.
Tom, see if you can ever edit the video. Play that song. Start and finish.
Just on constant loop. Not even us talking, just that. It's gonna be the audio. Smell my cheese, you mother.
Mother. I've got your kids done. What was it?
I've got your kids, Dan. God, he's looking phenomenal. Venables.
You see me circling this guy?
He's such a fucking novelty
is
character.
Is that you?
Like... Where's cheese?
I can't get the time in there for the boom bumps.
Let's see. Just died, though.
He got me.
So I'm gonna need you to revive him. Can't get the pen in it.
This is gonna sound weird, and I know he doesn't like football, but Emmett will actually appreciate that. He likes these like novelty characters. But he knows all about Venables. Like, he loves Emmett loves Wenger's long coat.
Really?
Oh, I swear to God.
I love the picture of Wenger going down the slide.
what's the caption? Sliding in the fourth place?
Sliding into the Champions League.
Sliding into the Champions League. There was one time when a Arsenal dropped in the, they were in second for ages and dropped in the fourth. The caption was just sliding in the fourth place, like, and then just him doing that.
Only him will get that scenario.
What you said the other day where he was in that coat? Or putting a coat on with no top on. He was soaking. That's a weird scenario.
What was it?
I don't know.
What did it say? Okay.
Oh no, I thought it was him. There must be light burning brightly. Oh, I've got a cracker. I've got a couple of crackers here for the Venables. Take an objective butter. Extraordinaire.
Here, boys, we're getting absolutely hammered here, aren't we?
Again?
Pilot shot many Venables last again. 39.
He can dream. Oh, boys, come on here. Put it out of the bag. Look. Come on. Let's see what you're made of. Are you men or are you mice?
Come on. Those are still tank hunter kit, don't you?
Oh god, no, someone here. Who shot at me?
Mine is full.
Jeez, I'm on your six.
Not yet, he's nearly dead. Got me, fucker.
I'm ready to be bum bum. Jeez.
Really not enjoying this
type of
alive. Very frustrated.
I'm enjoying it.
You've come back better.
True champions. They put it through, Phil.
Oh, thanks.
This is a nice Sunday stroll of a game for me.
Fern's just enjoying himself.
Just working out a couple of kinks have been happening recently. Oh, you son of a bitch!
Oh no 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 no, I need somewhere to hide until I get health back up. Oh hello, hello, hello big lad. You idiot, you should have killed me. 7 health. Take a look at yourself, take a look at yourself, would you? Jeez, where'd he go, first door or second? Jesus, Tom! Where'd he go? Oh god, he got him.
Watch out, Phil.
Right, boys, I'm moving on E here. No, leave me alone.
I'm back at B.
Who's squad leader, Fern?
Yeah, what do you want me laid up?
Use it for ages. It's so hard to get a fucking headshot.
Mark, make some calls, Fern. We just aren't moving as a squad. Like, last time we didn't move as a squad at all. Mark E up, Fern. We'll go for E.
I just wondered why you weren't answering me here.
Have you muted your mic?
I muted just because I was eating that food and then I just forgot about it.
Cheese thought he'd slipped into another dimension. Imagine she said he was like,
these
okay.
These guys are ignorant fuckers, like, I'm literally, like, asking them direct questions here.
Imagine she said he was like, alright, cheese, be cool. Act normal. Act normal, it's alright. What's that dragon doing?
I've been down so long, it looked like up to me. Specs and cheese singing at themselves.
What was that you were singing there?
Did you ever see, was it Fake Love by Drake?
Yeah. Oh, Fern, there's someone in that room, someone in the room, Cheese. Cheese, if you want to get me, turn. Get him, Cheese.
Straight up to my face.
Cheese, if you revive me, I'll get him.
What is he?
Hey, I'll get him.
Where is he?
I'll get him.
Dumb son of a bitch.
Oh, he got me again, what? Oh, no way. This is bullshit! I should give it a bit of time, get my health back up. Jesus, E locked down?
Yeah. Well, there's somebody on it.
Where are they? I'm running around here.
Oh shit.
Oh, he got me again! There's two of them, Jesus, there's two of them. No, Hex, no, sorry, it's one.
Yeah, they're up. Up that way.
Jesus, you here?
Smurf eater? Who eats Smurf?
Jeez, question reality now. Yeah. But Papa Smurf? We have taken objective butter. What do you call the leader of the Smurfs?
That's only Gorg? Wants to eat Smurfs, like? Same plan.
Hi, yeah. Jeez. Wait a minute. What a minute. Smurfs? Fucking blue shit, man. Oh no. Come on, man. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I'm slaying.
Straight out to the room.
What's the score? Come on, boys. Fucking hell, like. I'm here to inspire. That's what I do, I inspire. Out here, in the desert. Four men. One objective. Unification of the island of Ireland. Oh, what would he say about Machine Gun Marty? What would he not say? When I look at Marty, look at Scott Sinclair, see similarities between Scott and Machine Gun Marty. Both ruthless killers in their time, capable of dismantling total empires. One swift kick. And I would dare say Scotty Sinclair would have the same turnout at his funeral that Machine Gun Murdy had today. I would be amazed didn't have thrice those numbers. You're such an important player for the club. People say to me, they say, is Scotty Sinclair a good player? Good football player? And I say, Scotty Sinclair is football. Tease you nearby me? Now let's take this mop. Let's take it.
That rock.
Where is he? Oh, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. No, Tom, no! Fucking hell, like... This is no, it's no good, no good. Later,
this is one of the idols.
Oh, I'm seeing the man with his head blown clean off. Jeez, I'm just getting... I'm at four different angles where people shooting at me, like... Fuck me.
I can't,
I suppose. No, I can't, like I said, they're like... We could be here for a long time.
Like, our team is brutal compared to theirs, like...
Couple of good signings in the summer.
Bombing run!
Fucking hell! Bombing run! You almost said it like, you rang? It's funny in hindsight, like. You know, watch out back. He hadn't spoken about 10 minutes. Jesus Christ. You called? Jesus, a plane is crashed here.
What is up to you, man? Twin towers.
Boys, this is ridiculous. This is ridiculous, like. Absolutely fucking ridiculous. It'd be in the face 200. Fucking hell, Tom. This is no good.
Jeez, lost it.
Look.
Have you lost it the other day?
When he blew up that tank? Boy, spawn on it if we can take him from behind.
It's the pressure being recorded, dude.
Oh, shit.
I needed to perform my best and I didn't. I let you stand. I can only apologize.
What happens is, it's going to
be
shit.
I will be better. We have an armored
train. Stronger. Shouldn't like Hancock? You deserve better, I can be better, I will be better.
Spoiler?
Spoiler alert.
It's like, is it a good movie?
Hancock, it's watchable, yeah, it's enjoyable enough, like. I enjoyed it. It's not gonna rock the world or anything, like, but you know, it's decent enough, like. Certainly rocked my world. Tom, you're a moron.
Is Bill Clinton going to Marty's funeral tomorrow?
Yeah, apparently.
That's the rumor.
Arlene's not going, but
fuck Arlene.
There's no. I think what you said was that she's unsure, and then there's talk of apparently if there's going to be like a gun salute, that she won't go.
But sure, what fucking thing was it? I remember Marty McGuinness turned up at the memorial.
The song?
Or, song, and then they started saying God Save the Queen just out of the blue.
Oh, I remember. Oh, remember that? And he stood up as well, like. But that's the kind of man he is, like, you know what I mean, like.
Sure, Mike TV was like, I might have found it uncomfortable.
Yeah.
That was me.
Mike T's a bit of a shambles personally, but he does actually speak, like, the minuscule amount of truth sometimes, like, yeah. Like, when he said that thing about, he came out and said, I know, I'm against gay marriage, and I know in years to come, when we look back, I'll be on the wrong side of history. Like,
yeah. The Reynolds say he came out the other day, and he was like, Joanne, I am actually for gay marriage.
He says he'll... Did he say that?
The UUP did come within this election and say that they would support...
fair play.
Before the set they had it was just a party choice, like, you know.
So they're gonna make people toe the party line now?
That would support the call for equal rights or something like that, right?
The DUP just wanted to pray the gay away, like.
Pray the gay away.
Parfur is mighty.
That's, to be fair, you know, it's Adam and Eve, man. You know, it's not Adam and Steve. That's what the Bible says, apparently, anyway. And,
what the fuck? I watched... Oh, that's what I watched. Zoolander 2, really? And there was Adam and Eve
Bible
and Steve.
Does the Bible have 41 liners like
that? That's... Yeah, that's what the Bible said. Direct quote. It was Adam and Eve, not fucking Adam and Steve, you fruit. That's apparently what it says, like. And who am I to argue? You know what I mean? Who am I to argue? You know? That's fact.
You are.
Law.
You're mortals.
That you know? Sounds like Genesis. That's a typical Genesis.
Yeah,
right,
classic
there.
Genesis, like. Maybe Ezekiel? Is it Ezekiel one of the... Or am I making that up?
St. Paul in his letter to Corinthians.
That's classic, isn't it? You know what? Fuck the Bible. Legalize gay marriage.
Fuck at all.
Nothing wrong with laying down, having a bit of love from a man, like.
I know.
I hope Gregory Campbell's gay, like. I just hope, I pray that is. Oh, sorry, I mean Schmeggery. Schmeggery.
Oh. Tom.
We're not a media outlet, though. We're not held accountable, are we? Schmeggery Campbell, sorry.
Oh, Craig. He's been destroyed. Rage quit.
Cow shooting, Tom. I'm just lying in the middle of the ground. What's this about?
Doom.
Who's hit me? Hey. Get back here.
Anything, any ammo?
No, we might do in a wee bit.
Where's the ammo for you, cheese? Whoa, 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 whoa! They skirmish. That's Jim Alistair. Where are you? When it comes to election times, they skirmish.
Thank you.
He's such a wee cock, isn't he? Like, he just looks like a gremlin. Like,
his balls are bigger than his head.
Colossal balls, Alistair. That's what they call them. Fuck, right, colossal balls. Don't talk to me about colossal balls. I skirmish at the thought of your tiny balls. Do you remember when he said that in his election thing? He was like, when it comes to elections, they skirmish. And he had this big ratty face on him, just like, yeah.
Was that the TV fucking party broadcast?
Yeah, I'm getting that up.
You look like you're sitting in this granny's house.
When it comes, I love it. Did you see that someone pointed out that no way the thing was like a crossword?
Oh, did you just get run over by a fucking...
Yeah.
Political broadcast 2000. They skirmish. Ah, oh, it's not coming up.
Go after this here, what I'm going to cry myself to sleep.
Come on, why is it not coming up?
I'm going to fucking eat. And be hearty.
Eat yourself, man. Fuck's sake.
Huh?
Brutal, man, I can't believe you haven't had dinner.
I know, that's madness.
I've went without dinner, sleep, water, love.
For 3 days!
We have taken objective and you
have I can do
the
it.
Love of your squad.
Always have that. I might get a picture of Ray and I'll put on a locket and just wear it around my neck.
Oh my god, look at many of them are sitting,
looking
there. You see
that cheese? That fucking joyrider coming around the corner.
So you're on your
own. Break it. Just fucking.
Oh, you're
kidding. That's what he did. What was this one? Terrible.
Is he actually on mushrooms, is he?
No.
That was good, Phil. I'm so fond of the way you high-fived them, though.
We have lost objective butter.
Love. A brother's love is a brother's love.
I've been down so long with little I hope, Tumba.
Tumba!
Take an objective, Charlie.
God forgive them for what they've done, the Ulster.
We have lost objective apples. We have taken objective, George.
When it suits the DUP to be in, together.
Turn that up, as fuck.
And when, as at election time, they need to scaremonger against each other
through skirmish. Damn, skirmish we here.
They need to scaremonger against each other.
Oh, he just looks like a wee gremlin when he says as well, like, they skirmish.
Do you reckon he's ever had a Catholic in his house?
No. We have taken objective
butter. I'd say he may have had one in the backyard as he lynched him.
do you remember Evan Poot says that he, when he does business with Sinn Féin, he holds his nose? Do you remember he said that? Do you remember that?
Yeah, it was good.
Oh, I don't mind doing business with Sinn Féin, I just hold my nose. And one was like, what? Hold up. What? What'd you say? And he was like, I hold my nose. I don't like them. And one was like, you're getting messes with them. You're on our lives.
he's definitely got.
Just started screaming at him.
Jump, but do you ever see the way he's. See when he cracks a joke? Do you ever see the wee smile he does? Like, it's the best joke ever told. I love it. Like,
who's this? Poots?
Poots.
Poots is a laugh. Oh, I love that, don't I? As we, like, you can tell he wants to lift his cheeks, but his body, he can't, the weight.
He loves being like, I'm fat. What do you think? I'm fat.
Don't make fun of me because I'm fat. I'll hit you now. Oh, shut up, Nolan, would you?
That's exactly what he does, like.
You're making me go in. You're making them laugh at me. What are you doing?
Remember Carl Frampton was just like, fuck him. Carl, what are you doing?
Oh, he loves the Northern Irish Bant, as he calls it, like. Good, Blondin, me, McElroy.
Me and the boys.
I feel the need to scaremonger. They scare me. He's such a fucking gremlin. He needs a representative, like. Who represents you in Stormont? This guy here. They scare me. Oh god, really?
Defeat. Oh,
I'm going again. I cannot have that.
I'm not going to be. Jeez, getting 8 and 20. Like, I can't sleep anymore.
8 and 20? Oh, jeez, no. No! Jeez, don't be scaremongering and skirmishing.
Can't do it.
Oh, jeez. Letting us down here, like, for first last night, now this. Well, that's, I suppose that's the mark of the man, like.
These are cunts.
Maybe last night was an intentional skirmish.
See, just Janet's shadow just doesn't tickle my fancy.
Oh, Janet's shadow's great. Come on, cheese. Let us skirmish.
I'm famished.
You hungry, Fern?
That man needs to eat as well. Like,
all right.
I'll give us one more.
Yes! So come on, Chase!
I'll starve for one more.
Fern, there we go. Faint mid-game.
Fern needs to get his, Fern needs to get his rations in.
How far that man would drive it, like, he would just...
All right, boys. Victory. No, I might get a drink of water here. 2 seconds. Skirmish.
Hot dogs are underrated.
No, Tom, no.
It's weird watching a back.
This game's dead.
Are we quitting this one or what are we doing?
No, no, it's filled up, filled up.
Who's going? What's happening here?
Hold on. Comment.
Oh, pardon me.
Yes.
Fuck, pain coming right towards us.
Where?
Someone jumped out, someone jumped out.
Battle?
Marker?
You say? Wait, boys, let's move as a squad this time. Let's right. Go. Where are we going, B?
Over to the red hand side.
Yep, B.
B?
Oh yeah,
B. Just gonna go straight for F and E. Right around the right.
Well, then you are disobeying orders, soldier.
Jeez, Jesus.
Live far right, live to E.
Hey, well then, me and Fern will go B, you two go.
Oh, jeez, here comes a car. Ready to die, jeez.
There he is, go.
Tom, watch bomb and run a B.
Bomb and run coming, is it? Right, there we go, B's took it on the C, Fern, what are we gonna do? Hold it down here for a bit.
Yeah.
Well, there's no one here.
28 against 23. Slayer!
you know. You just...
Slayer!
I've been down so long, you look back up to me. Losing,
eh? Oh, there's a tank at sea. He's gonna blow me up. Leave me alone, tank! Oh, no! Oh, Jesus. Leave my torso alone.
Let's start talking, boys. Back the air, what are we doing?
I'm at sea here. I'm going to take sea.
Sweet, stay in there.
I'm going back the air.
We're never firing.
Sweet. Me and a couple of homeboys here locking down, eh?
I'm getting this wee small tank. Oh, it ran me over because it bounced into a brick.
Oh, I can hear someone breaking glass. Who's vandalizing?
Cutting glass. There's somebody here.
Where upstairs? Upstairs?
I shot somebody, I thought it was. But. One of ours.
You shot our own man! I can't see anyone, Fern. There is someone here, like, but I don't... It's definitely a horse, yeah?
There's somebody here.
There's more, actually.
I can see what way this game's going around.
Fell. Tom Cruise, I know, Phil. You don't want to stay on for a victory.
Not take acid around you.
Note to self, don't take acid with that guy. There's one of them down. Repeat, one of them's down a day. Still one more.
They're all over fucking B.
Jeez,
what the?
Jeez, will you put the goddamn hobnobs down, boy? Rationers, food soldier.
Have you ever watched food that guy that does food rations?
What, like a YouTube channel?
Yeah, he like buys loads of food rations from old wars and eats them.
Random premise, like.
It's fucking great. It's great.
Is it still
he gets like pack old wood burned figs from like a 1944.
Right, he's cleared up.
Sea ration. I'd love to smoke
a sea ration.
There's all different types of the rations. There's like sea rations, B rations, winter rations.
Oh right. Yeah.
I know, like,
that's the maddest show I've heard in my life. You see that great show where that guy eats the old war rations?
I watched the guys like butcher a whole pig once. It was fucking great. See where all your food comes from.
Was this to get yourself in the mood for war?
Yep.
I like a German soldier.
I watched Olympus Has Fallen earlier. Just to make myself, if I was ever, even when I play alone, I just feel like a fucking rogue soldier just going in there.
Olympus is falling.
And then on YouTube, after, there's definitely something going on, but it was like, why Jared Butler will never get movie roles. And I was like, leave him alone.
Jesus. That's big G-lick. G to the power of three.
Bad.
Horrible actor, like. Medic?
He's good at what he does.
Medic?
Horrible at accents.
He nailed 300, though.
He's just great at
seeing him. Why? I've seen that actually. For, is that Olympus Has Fallen?
Yeah.
I've seen that. Is that where he feels responsible for the present son that at the start or something?
His wife.
Didn't
the man. Jesus Christ, lad. Spoilers, get over.
Oh, shit, sorry.
No, it's the first 5 minutes of the movie.
That's true, that
it's
is.
It's basically the fucking trailer.
Yeah, true, actually.
I can't live in a world with just 5 minutes.
He should just always play a role where he's saving the present.
Hmm, it's where he shines. Whoa. Who's shooting? Is that a tank? Or someone come to the door,
Got him.
Definitely.
Clubbed them. Yeah, clubbed them, then I got blown up by the tank. I'm in the wall.
At the back.
Thank you, cheese.
Is it an artillery gun or a tank?
It's a heavy tank.
How does it blow up every time you do it, then? You do that thing?
No!
Because I put a...
How did I see him?
Weapon disabled.
Fill you nearby?
Because I thought grenade in first. I'm quite tired.
Come on, boys. Hold it together. I'm on you, cheese.
I'm on you, cheese. I want to be in you, cheese. Sniper. On the water tank.
What? The fuck, like? Jeez, watch yourself. There's a guy out there, Foxy Craig, 103. Nice. Right, I'm on A, moving for B. That's all a girl can ever hope to be. It's a fool.
What the fuck's that?
Great Gatsby, like.
Fuck Gatsby.
F. Scoffitt's shirt. Was that his, like, his only book or something? Or am I make it up?
No, he had another one, but he was known for, like, writing wee fucking soaps. Yeah, and publications. Yeah, like wee mini soaps and publications. Like fucking Reader's Digest.
Serious? Is that what we got his kicks?
I got his kicks from gin and fucking tramadol.
I don't understand how they're dominating so much here. Like, is our team that bad?
Yeah.
Nah, can't be, like.
160 ahead already. Every 8 minutes.
Goodbye. Just keep moving a B. On the toes. Oh.
48 burn, what are you doing?
There's a guy here, he just got off a horse. Hello. What? Fuck off! It's just come up plus 339. How is that even possible? Come on, medic. Oh my god. Skangman Sheen. Fuck you. There's a good medic. Mizzer. We have taken objective butter. Anyone? Someone? Go ahead. Cheers, man. Are we taking B? We took B. Right, let's move on here.
There's two behind us. Seeing the turret behind us. Seeing this big windmill tower. There's two people in there.
There's interested. There's a sniper shooting at me.
It's from the tower.
No, what the f-
top window in the tower?
Upstairs.
I don't deserve to be revived after that.
We have lost objective apples. Still, got him.
I failed there, that's a joke.
And died?
Oh, the game pissing me off.
Right, what are we going for? I'm moving on to C here. Is anyone with me? Or are you all back at A?
Oh, there's my fucking shit.
I've got a tank, boys.
Oh my god. I don't deserve to be alive. Any horses
definitely
on
there? Changed the long range shooting on the medic class, like.
Definitely. Like moves or something? Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, it is.
We have an armored train en route.
Back in the barracks.
Wait, A's. We're taking A, aren't we? Jesus, Tom.
Jesus, I'm busted.
Neely!
We have taken objective
fucking medic. Phil, cheese you nearby. This guy Neely's a fucking retard, like. We're losing everything here. Look at my name on B.
Our armored train has arrived.
Where are you going? Fuck off, tank. How can the tank drive in the water?
I was gonna get A again.
I know, like right here, we just go for F.
I'm at E.
Right, I'll spawn you now. No fucking about. Fern's in the tank too as well. No fucking about from them, like. Anyone here, Fern? There's no one here.
No, but there's somebody shooting at me.
Where from?
I don't like it.
Oh.
There, I marked that he's there's a mark. Hello.
Oh no.
Play up.
Shit.
You look like a bitch.
Here, we still got E. Go on, E, Fern.
I know.
E just doesn't exist.
Yeah.
There's a fella B lad right beside our tree.
Whoa.
Oh, we're losing A. Jesus Christ.
Vehicle destroyed. Fucking.
Jesus, boys. Big tank. That's tank. Look. What do you even do here? What do you even do? You're coming down with me, like.
I'm just, I'm mad at what I'm doing. Fucking the breakfast.
We have taken objective 300 and
oh, oh, boys, this
we
is
should have called it. We should have called it.
I know.
It was natural. It was natural. This thing's unnatural.
B's being put again. E's being put.
Why is there no horses? I need a horse to just get some rhythm here, like.
The German last to see his last name, Kruger. And crashing back down.
All over A.
Fuck off, Tom, would you? We have taken objective charge. Careful, Phil, if you get me. Come on, boys, only 200 in. Like, come on, the fuck. I want to go out and win here. Like, it's possible. It is possible. Oh, God. Just as I say it, I just spawn in the tank. It gets blown up. Fucking hell. I don't care. It's still possible. Impossible is nothing. Oh, what is that shooting, Tom? Why is there no horses?
It seems they all be going prone in their team.
All go Marfell?
Prone.
What the fuck just happened there?
I can make it. I can make it. I made it.
Where are you from?
I was shot down a bomber and then was out of bounds. Oh shit, two snipers looking at me. No.
Look how quickly they're taking C if anyone's dead. Look at that.
Yeah.
That's insane. That's actually insane. Like, hi, like, that's mental. We have taken objective Freddy. Like, we've took their F. We took F, like, spawn on E or something.
I'd spawn back. Only when you were saying that'd be so good if you could change your class during the game. Imagine see back at your base there was an armory.
Oh, that'd be great. You just run back, like.
Yeah.
That'd be a good idea. We should actually do that. Neil Day, do your job, mate, and fucking revive me.
That's not good.
Lost F again. Right, here we go, wee horse. Hang on.
I don't get this, I don't get it. This is impossible. When you go to A and B, they're all just land prone. I think they almost killed each other.
Hello. Oh, fuck off! Fucking dick. I'm on you, cheese. Please let my dreams. C's being taken. We have lost objective end. It's C's taken. Push on the D here. No, sorry, D's taken. B and A. Who wants to buy this car on me?
I'm up in the plane.
I'm over B.
I may do a decent bit of driving here, like. Fucking hell.
I think that team's a proper team, yeah.
Jesus. That guy, like, just drove, like, how is that even possible? Straight into a tank. Oh, boys, this is. It's embarrassing.
I'm dropping.
It is.
I'll be on this, like.
This is no good. Tom, go to bed, would you? Please let my dream. Right, mom with ABC. That's foundation, the boys.
That's the first time the whole game we've had out.
Yeah. We've almost got the same as C9. How are we not taking them? Why is it not moving, sorry? Oh god, two of them, two of them. Aye, boys are good, like.
I think our team, like, we all know each other.
30 people, like? I'd say at least about 8 of them do, maybe, because they're well drilled. Is there any tanks? Any tanks in the go? No? They skirmish. We're doing the fucking skirmish in here, boys. Hate the break of these, like. Anything can happen. Victory. That is what is happening. God. Jesus, boys, they've got this down to a T.
We have taken objective Darth. Needless.
Where he go?
Just crouched in the corner there.
Right.
You got me. He's still there, in that weak corner he was. Watch.
Return to the combat area. Back in the fucking war.
Thank you, General.
Oh, Jesus! Yeah, there's a tank from D coming in D.
What are blowing us up there, Chase?
They have like three or four snipers just placed around the map.
Tank just shooting at there.
Jesus. Wow, oh, just shot himself at the floor, like.
What the fuck? Guys just vanished. Tom, you're an idiot. It's almost like now that they know they've won, they've just stopped playing. We are losing. And that is insulting me, like.
Why don't you boys just go home and learn how to play Battlefield?
I'm on the train.
Oh fuck, where was Ray?
Where was Ray?
I'm doing when he said he'd be here tonight. I screen set and I sent him. If I'm not done that, they'd be enough before.
That's true.
It'll be hell to pay. If you get the phone call.
Lord Christ almighty, grant me fucking sleep tonight.
Grant me. Please give it to me.
Why have they fucking listened to people?
Brutal.
And put up the fucking health of the tank before you touch it, huh?
Don't.
Easy. Fuck off.
Awful.
That's purr. Everyone go home and take a long, hard look at yourselves tonight.
Fucking bush league.
Do some soul searching. And also Mullen, if you're listening, fuck you.
Fuck you, Ray Mullen.
I agree.
You can't believe it.
Traitor!
No word of him at all? Like, no, like, not even say where he was?
He's asleep. Dreaming sweet dreams.
Yeah, well, that's nice for some. To be at home dreaming. Leaving his brothers to die like that. Because you know what? I don't think I'll be the same again.
Disgusting, really, isn't it?
Make you sick. Make you squirmish. Where's my...
Wait, let's
consider. Alright, boys. See you later.
He's out, boys.
Good night. And that's the end of the broadcast, ladies and gentlemen.
Still more than fitness.
There's me, iced coffee coming in. Seems pretty good.
Good stuff.
£2 for a litre.
Nice. Get on. You heard it, folks. Get on down to Sainsbury's. Where is that?
Glenwood? No, not Glenwood.
Aldi Town Parks. Well, there you go. Sainsbury's Glen Road. Get on down. Alright, Fern. Enjoy your meal.
I will.
See you later. Goodbye.